When I was 19, I was carefree. I dreamed a lot. There were so many things I was missing for. I think that's what being 19 was about. Being hopeful for the future. And I'm still 19, it hurts.
We'll be right back.